The Haldoni Shigmo Utsav was held at Korgao on Thursday with religious fervour. Many devotees gathered at the temple to offer prayers and seek blessings. Haldoni is conducted as a purification ritual on the last few days of Shigmo. The priest takes the Haldoni-turmeric powder, pours it into the water and mixes it ceremoniously and sprinkles it on the deity and the people. Makbul Malgi Mani for Herald TV.